Hello. Good morning.
What my mama been talking about?
Welcome in. Welcome, welcome, everybody. Welcome in. Welcome, welcome. 69, what's up? Thank you for the follow, Rob. I just worked my butt off for 2 hours and I get to sit down for a minute. Good morning, how are you? Thank you for the rose. It's good. Worked my butt off. I get to sit down for a minute. Waiting on my owners to show up. Thank you for the taps. Martha Ann, what's up, girl? Welcome in, Cynthia. Hey, Chris. What's up, girl? What y'all doing? Yeah. I've been working my butt off for 2 hours, so I get to sit down for a minute because I'm out of work. I'm waiting on the owners to show up. I get off at 3 today. Yep, after work. I have to try to finish that one. I don't know if I'll be able to finish it today. And then tomorrow, I work 8:30 to 5. Oh, I wish I had some more coffee. Be wine and diamond painting after work. I changed my rings. I got this one. And this one. This one's actually 3 different bands. This one, the inside ring comes out. It's called a halo. The middle ring pops out. Turd burglar. Oh my gosh, I love that name. Welcome in. No, I'm by myself and my kids are in school, so. And I'm not trying to pay way too much for a coffee delivered. I'm debating on, I have two extra Keurigs I'm trying to sell, and I'm debating on bringing one here, but I'm the only one that would even use it. And it's like, how much would I drink coffee? But then I have days where I sit here and I'm like, damn, I wish I had some coffee. Hey, baby. Look, I get to sit down. We're waiting on the owners to show up. I'm waiting on the owners. I'm hoping they come when Kayla's here. We swap shifts, so she shouldn't be coming in until 1, but hopefully she'll come in earlier. Hey, Rosie. Oh, my hair. Yeah. I just want her to have to deal with them, not me. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let me look. I didn't want to reply because when I woke up and seen it, it was like 3 a.m., so I didn't want to reply. Hold on. How many of those do you have, Rosie, to use? Oh, I have a Keurig I can bring. I just don't want to bring it and then not use it. Because then I have to bring coffee and sugar and cream. You have 3 left? I'd go ahead and do another one, girl. I would definitely go ahead and do another one if you got 3. I mean, honestly, if that's what it is, there's no cure for it. You just have to... You can't do nothing but take some vitamins. That helps it go away quicker. That's what I did. Oh. And it's still saying negative. Maybe that ain't it. I mean, if you really think that's what it is, just, you know, quarantine yourself and take sinus meds and stuff. I mean, see if it'll help. Probably won't help. Honestly, when I had it, I couldn't do nothing but sleep. But I only had like 3 really bad days of it. And then the rest of the time wasn't shit. But the first 3 days, I had migraines and I couldn't do nothing but sleep. I couldn't stay awake. I'm gonna go to the doctor and make sure it's not strep. I know a lot of my friends' kids are getting strep right now. My kids, thankfully, ain't had it in fucking years. It's like strep just disappeared out here. You can always try to use a flashlight and look at your throat and see if it looks super red and swollen before you just waste time going for a strep test. But a strep test only takes 5 minutes, so. And I know because we just had one the other day when I took Madison to the doctor. Can't taste or smell. I mean, it does sound like COVID, but even if you get a positive, there's nothing you can do. You just have to wait it out. I know there's certain vitamins you can take. I think it's zinc and vitamin C or something that helps you heal faster. Good morning, Tammy. Y'all, that wine I tried last night, that shit knocked me out. I was asleep early. Yeah. I feel you, Rosie. Hey, Monica. I brought my leftover shepherd's pie for my lunch today. And then Sonic has their fucking cheeseburgers on sale, so I slick one up and order some Sonic. By the time I pay for delivery, it fucking costs way too much. Got a red spot on the tip of my nose. I did HelloFresh, and it had carrots, celery, onion, meat, tomato sauce, garlic powder, flour, parsley, thyme, and then, of course, mashed potatoes. It was fire, though. My kids even liked it. We've never had shepherd's pie, and my kids even liked it. One of the best HelloFresh meals I've had yet. Well, I'm sorry, my recipe didn't have peas. Had I known it should have had peas, I could have added peas. I had peas at the house. It was good though. It was pub style shepherd's pie. Y'all, my hip hurts so bad I can't cross my leg. Yeah, it was fire. Oh yeah, and I had cheese on top. It did have cheese on top of it. Yeah, that sounds good. I just used the recipe it came with. I mean, I could have always added peas and corn, but I didn't know that should have been in it. Kids would have loved it if I would have added that. You're fine, babe. I don't know what we're having tonight. Hope we get that shepherd's pie recipe soon. Sometimes you get the same recipe, like, without having to wait too long for it to come back around. Hell yeah, I mean, the recipe was super easy. Right. Us either, Tammy. However, there's so many recipes that have the rice. It's like rice bowls and stuff, and we're not big on rice. So I try to go through every couple weeks and set up my next month of menus and try to avoid the rice recipes because we just don't like it. But their meatloaf recipes are always real good. The one we had the other night was the honey mustard crunchy chicken or whatever, and it had honey mustard on it, and then you like put bread, it mixed breadcrumbs and cheese, and you pat it on top, and then it all melts together as it cooks. One of our favorites. Max said, oh, that's my favorite recipe. She seen the honey mustard on the counter. She knew what we were having. Apparently, the price of their meals went down. I got a discount on my last box. My meals went from $108 for the week plus the delivery and all that. It went to $101 for the week. And I'm like, I'm not mad about it. No, it's like $112 instead of $120. I'm sorry, can't go buy three meals for four people any cheaper than $112 a week, especially healthy food. I think I really like that we don't have any sweet red muscat in here. Which our liquor store's so fucking expensive. And I like that red Zin, that white Zin. White Zin's pretty good. I'm about to write it down. Don't you cook anything? I know you have. Yes, I cook every night. We were just talking about that. Okay, not every night. Most nights. I make the kids cook on nights I have to close because I'm not coming home at 9 o'clock and fucking cooking dinner. I swear, I cook almost every night on live. At least four nights a week I'm cooking on live. People can't tell me I don't cook. They'll watch my damn live and find out. Cooking and cleaning. That's like all I fucking do. My nails are growing out. I need to get some clear polish to put on them. I need to get me a manicure kit so I can soak them and clean them up real good. Hold on. Hell yeah. Turn it up. Right on. Whitney, what's up? Sounds good. Sing that song, guitar man, playing all night long. Takes me back to where the music hits me. Life was good, love was easy. Oh, okay, so what did you mean, Steve? What up, girl, what up? My ear's like swallowing that stud. I am great. I've had a great 2 days. When she comes in here, can't sit down too long. I get lazy that way. She got a See, I need two more blackberry. Oh, we only got one. In Panama, Springsteen. Here. I'm working, so I've got this preppable. Aww. Is it HelloFresh already prepared meals? No. There is one that is prepared meals, and you just like basically heat them up. But no, this just comes with all the ingredients and the recipe, and you actually cook it. It's meal prep, but they're not cooked. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Hey, hell yeah. I can't remember what the one's called that actually is like, they're already cooked and you basically just heat them up. Whitney, if you want to try HelloFresh, DM me because I can send you a referral code and you can get it real fucking cheap. For the first, like, so many boxes. I didn't think me and my kids would ever like it. But then once I... Because I don't get food stamps or nothing. So once I tried it... Hold on, I don't know what the owner looks like. I gotta go, y'all. This might be her. See y'all later. Well, I'm gonna wait and see. Yeah, they're so good. Like, I don't know why I didn't do it sooner. I don't know what she looks like. She don't look like she'd be the owner. And I think there's supposed to be more than one of them. Hello. Good, how are you? The door said, hurry up.
Do you have any Stag Junior?
Stag Junior? Uh-huh. What is that?
It's a bourbon.
It's a bourbon. I can look and see.
Okay. It's only only comes out once a year.
George? Oh, no. Oh, well. Okay, I don't know if it's an allocation. It says we have 10. Our bourbon aisle's down that way.
Okay.
If you can't find it, let me know. It may be an allocation, which means we are only going to sell it on Sunday.
On Sunday, okay.
Yeah. I don't know if that's an allocation or not. Straight down that aisle is your bourbon and your whiskey. Do you know what it looks like? Hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. It might be easier just to kind of know.
Look for a deer.
Yeah. If you know what the bottle looks like, you could skim a little quicker.
Yeah. Now that you mentioned it, I do remember the Stag.
Excuse me. Let me get on this side. I haven't seen it, but that's not something I look for. But if it's not out here, then that means it's an allocation.
Okay. So anybody can buy it?
Yes.
It's an allocation?
But it's only going to be on Sunday when we do our bourbon sale.
Okay.
And to buy any allocations, you have to buy a 1.75 of Tito's.
Oh,
per bottle of bourbon that you buy.
Okay.
Yeah. I do not see it. Hello. Hey, I'll unlock the door for you. Give me just a second. I'm not seeing it. Yo. How are you? Grab the keys and a pen. All right, y'all, gotta go. Got a truck here. See you later. Welcome in, y'all. Welcome in, everybody. I'm gonna do laundry and then work on diamond art while we play music and drink wine. Thank you. Hello, hello. Knox. Dude, hush. What? You just came in. Can you go back out? I'm guessing you didn't have to use the bathroom the first time, and now you do. Hey, girl, what's up? I think Pia got banned earlier. Well, I know she got banned. I don't know why, but I'm pretty sure people reported her for self-harm because she was piercing her own tongue. It's crazy. Welcome in, guys. About to start the washer. We're gonna change and go do diamond art. I'm having a great day, Matina. That sounds like a good day too, though. Welcome in, guys.
This is what I'm doing. I'm getting into the Christmas spirit. It's 12 days to Christmas.
Yeah, it is. I'm about to start drinking some wine.
I got my on 100 with whiskey.
Hell yeah. I like your Santa hat.
Make it a pimp hat.
Yeah?
Yeah, because my friend ordered the same thing and was a cowboy hat.
Yeah?
Mine was a pimp hat.
Word. You're breaking up, dude. I can't hear shit you're saying.
You can't hear what I'm saying?
I can't hear shit. What? Yeah, you're just breaking up.
What the fuck? I don't know what's going on.
What?
I don't know what's going on.
Me either.
Thank you, Allie, for gifting me. Thank you for being number 10. I appreciate you.
Who are you? Oh, somebody gifted you.
What?
What
you got going on today?
I just got off work, so I'm about to start drinking and doing diamond art.
Hell yeah.
Yep. Hey, Tammy. Filling up her litter box.
I got a question for you.
What?
So, when everyone's, like, when it comes to hosts and it looks like someone invites me, and I feel like number 2 beside them, what does that mean?
The little numbers beside the name is gifting level.
No, it's by host. Like, it goes by host. And yeah. It's, you know, the two with the T symbol.
Oh, I don't know.
Like with like a match kind of thing. What's the match?
The battle?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I don't really put people on the live. I don't really like boxes that much. You're breaking up.
I don't understand box. I don't understand battling, but I love boxes.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, battling's only good if you have people that actually gift you. I don't get gifted, so I don't embarrass myself enough to do a battle. Why do a battle when you know you're not going to win?
So how do you know if you got a battle going on? What do you look at? Match or host?
You hit match to start a battle, and you hit a host to add more people. Because if we wanted to do team battles, we could have four people in at once.
Oh, that's why. Because someone earlier decided to put, like, it was a host, but it had, like, number two beside them next to, like, some kind of symbol.
Oh, yeah. Or maybe it's because they were doing box battle.
I'd say, like, double battle.
Yeah. That's probably what it was.
To be honest with you, I never done a single battle.
Really?
I've won box battles.
Well, hell, you want a battle? Even though I'm not going to win, I'll battle you once on a single battle.
Trust me, you'll win.
No, I won't.
How many people you got?
Fucking three.
I got one.
Okay.
Hey, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go. Let's start something. You know what?
I don't even get taps. Like, that's why I don't do battles, because I don't get taps or gifts.
Hey, the queen, when you got the queen three times. I don't know how this works here. You tap the screen, I guess you gift you.
Yeah, every so many taps, I think it's every six taps, you get 3 points. Any gifts they send, however much the gift is worth that many points. I think if people share the live, that helps too.
Really?
But I don't know. I don't really battle.
People say share because I know it gets more people onto their page. But I don't know. Happy everybody, Tactus Queen.
I'm trying to put up laundry at the same time. Thanks, y'all. My people are tapping now. Look, see? You're fucking beating me.
By one person, because she doesn't know how to stop.
Talking about, I only got one person. You're going to beat me. Aw, thank you, Timmy!
See, look who's... Thank you for tapping.
Now it's game on.
You know... I'm a sore loser, and she's like, yeah, buddy, yeah.
Uh-oh, he's catching up. Tap, tap, tap.
Oh, shit. Bro.
He's catching up.
As you got 3 minutes, tap, 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 and share. Tap, tap. You know, I don't care you got coins, Nicole. Like, honestly, I just pressed it. I just pushed a button, this happened. Tap, 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 y'all. Tap, tap, tap. share it out to your baby mama so I can get some money.
Oh, my Lord. Share it out to your baby daddy so I can get some money. The fuck?
Share it out. I want me a yacht. Yo, share it out. I want to buy me a nice 30-foot yacht, okay, y'all?
Yeah, that's not asking too much or nothing. Damn, greedy ass.
What's this fucking winning, bro? Bro, I got one person gifted me, and you got three people. So,
Bama! Bama showed up!
So, can you guys give me some money so I could buy me a yacht?
Oh my god, I'm dead.
If any MILFs out there with some money, that'd be great. Woo!
Thank you, Bama! Oh, that was, who was that, Tammy?
Yeah, yeah, wait, look.
Bama and Tammy, y'all showing the fuck out. I'm bro, sorry.
I just want my, it's okay, Nicole. It's okay, guys. Bro! Oh,
he got the, now stand up and shake that ass for that corgi.
Right, damn right.
Oh my god, y'all, it's the tool shed twerk. Oh my god.
And let's fucking go. Thank you for my corgi. Holy shit. Thank you.
Motherfucker, I thought I had this one in the bag.
Woo! There you go. Thank you for extra. Oh my god, thank you for the extra roses. Oh my god, thank you for the extra 24 roses. Thank you.
See, this is why I don't really battle, because the then when I don't really battle, the few times I do, people actually, like, help me.
See, I got one person. How many people you got?
Three.
Yeah, thank you for my gifter right here. Thank you. You don't have to 30 seconds, y'all. Oh my god, I've seen this before. Tap, tap, tap. People go tap, tap, tap.
Snot!
Let's go. Let's go.
I forgot I was changing my damn clothes. I done got all excited and distracted and shit. Oh my god! You asshole! You asshole! Hey! Tammy tried. It's okay, y'all. He got me.
3, 2, 1.
I fucking beat you! I fucking beat you! Yes! Calm down, Knox. It's okay.
It's okay, Christina.
See, thank you, Bama!
See, thank you. No fucking way. No way.
I didn't think I was about to pull that off. Bama and Tammy MVPs, y'all.
You're a simp. You're a simp.
Last time I got gifts was on my birthday. I'm fucking excited.
Here you go. This is when you get an ugly son of a bitch like me to battle you.
Oh, you almost won, sir. We sniped your ass. Pow, thank pow!
Thank you, Pat Lord. I appreciate you.
Thank you, Christina. I'm following you.
Yeah, okay. I'm fucking rematching. Let's fucking
okay. Guys, don't waste your money. Let him win this one.
Christina, it's okay, give me taps.
He's drunk. We don't want him crying in the corner, clutching his bottle of whatever the hell he's drinking.
Will it? It's called Will It. Will It for your right, 110 proof.
I've never heard of that, and I work at a liquor store.
So, okay, never heard of this.
Hold on, what is it? No.
Have you ever heard of Blanton's?
Yes, that's it. People fight for that shit. That's an allocation.
Yeah, I allocate. I got three more bottles.
Holy shit. Yeah, people.
Buffalo Trace.
Yep, that's an allocation. Everybody wants that too. What about Eagle Rare?
Yeah, two bottles of Eagle Rare. Let's see. I want to get the double Eagle Rare in 25 year, but I'm not going to be spending $30,000 on those two bottles.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so the double Eagle Rare, that's about 20K, and the 25 year is about 10K.
Oh my god. We have our allocation sale coming up on Sunday.
The will it?
Yeah, I haven't heard of that.
Yeah, sure. Bro, what the fuck?
What'd you get? I didn't even see you get nothing.
Hey, Bears. I got 136 points.
I know. I saw the points. I didn't know where they came from. Oh, from the Bears?
So, listen. I want to go to the, it's called the Buffalo Trace Distillery.
Yeah.
So apparently you want about 200 bottles of 200 bottles of Buffalo Trace is going to cost you about $6,000.
Oh wow.
Ow!
God damn it, that hurt.
No, oh, but trust me, so I do have a bottle of Macallan 18. I do have bottles of Eagle Rare. I have literally about four handles of Buffalo Trace.
Damn.
A couple of, bro, Christina, you're going to give me a heart attack.
Ow! Thank you.
Thank you for all the likes. Holy hell. Thank you guys for all the likes. Ooh, guys, I love you. Mwah. Mwah. See, I gave kisses. Kisses personally straight from me. Thank you for the likes. I didn't know how competitive. A fucking girl? What the fuck?
See, now you're getting all kinds of shit.
What the fuck? Christina, save your points. Holy hell.
I'm not even trying. You're just whooping my ass for no fucking reason.
Drunk ass is talking about random shit while I'm just pouring. Oh, look. I got this. Pouring my buttons.
You could have won this match with 10 points and your friends over there just blowing their whole paycheck. Stickers!
Oh,
Christina, thank you. You don't have to, girl.
All right.
Y'all go follow her. She's gifted me for no reason. Oh, and she, okay. Yeah, you're a smoker. You get the fuck down. All right, which wine am I drinking?
Yeah.
Oakleaf White Zin.
I heard that's a good one. I heard great reviews.
I've never had White Zin. But this was like $4, so I was like, I'm going to try it. Oh, it's fucking good. And it's like 10.5%.
What is that called? I heard another white Zinfandel, but like for a whole bottle, it's like $3.
Zinfandel?
Zinfandel.
Damn, you whooped my ass. That's payback. That's payback. I'm gonna clip both of these fucking battles and post it.
Did you record these?
What?
Did you record these?
Yeah, you can replay your lives. You didn't know that? Yeah. You go on your page and go. Well, I mean, even any live, even if you don't battle, you want to clip a part of the live and post it as a clip, all you got to do is go to your live center and go to live replays.
But you know I don't go live. I just get drunk and get into other people's lives.
Oh. You know, that usually happens when people get drunk.
The baby. Guys, over here, add her from the live.
All right, buddy, I'm fixing to start on my diamond art. I'm trying to finish it because dude already paid for it. Yeah, look, I'll show you. This is the one I'm working on. Let me flip my camera if I can figure out how. How do I flip the camera?
Yeah, I saw that earlier.
Yeah, I just have this part and just a little bit of this left and I'll be done. It's going to California. But that was fun, dude. Even though I don't battle, that was fun.
Honestly, same here. I don't battle as much. It's been 3 months since I even battled at all.
Yeah. Hi, Chris. All right, dude.
I would still be on if anyone comes over here. I'll just still be on. Click my name somewhere.
Yeah, they will if I get off. I probably will. I don't know.
I don't know how to play.
Bye.
Bye, y'all. Bye, Sour.
He's so cute. Sour Peach. He says Sour Peach. Thanks, guys, for helping me win that battle. That was fun. I didn't think to pull it off at the. I didn't think I'd pull it off at the end. Boy, that was great. What's up, Chris? Knox, leave her alone. Jesus Christ, for the love of God, please fucking leave her alone. Fuck. My phone's about to die. I might have to reset. Everybody left. I'm gonna reset, y'all. I'll be right back. Nah, don't even. Knoxville, get down. Knox, get down. Welcome in, guys. Hello, welcome in. Welcome in, guys. Where's everybody watching from today? Anybody doing anything fun? Hey. Knox. She don't want to play. She don't want to play. Daddy, look what I made. Just gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play. Haley, baby. Daddy's from Minnesota. Yeah, I'm in Tennessee. You want them to dog when you gotta swing by. Put hands on a mother who's a spittin' in the chopper. That's Slim Shady. Just get a baby. Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me. But tonight, Shady's rockin' my baby. Just carry on, up on, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down, you're smiling. You're not at the feel of pain, so baby, don't feel the pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, up on, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down, you're smiling. You're not at the feel of pain, so baby, don't feel the pain, just smile back. Keep having this dream. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. Get up here, my dad. Get up here. Come on, get up here. You always say that. You always say that. Welcome in, guys. But you ain't leaving no more, Daddy. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, Daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no, stop it. Thank you for the taps. I don't see who's tapping, but whoever it is, thank you. Chop. You're about to get your ass smacked. Bet you love him before it's too late. Just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage. They're gone and the spotlight is on and I'm singing. And then I'm gone, just carry on, no more. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down and you're smiling. And now I can feel the thing, so baby, don't feel no pain. Just smile back. Just carry on, don't more. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down and you're smiling. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome in, guys. Gotta turn my lights on. Get. Get over here.
And I want you to join. This is number one gag. That's all I wanted. I just want to give you.
Welcome in. Hello, hello.
Me and mommy are going. But baby, it's too late, dad. You made the choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want. They want you more, so they keep screaming your name. It's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill. Yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it.
Welcome in, guys.
Even though you might not show my shit, I can apologize for being wrong.
And you can put the blame on me. 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 So you can put the blame on me. So you can put the blame on me. So you can put the blame on me. You can put the blame on me. I'm sorry that it took so long to say.
Thank you for the follow. Hello, hello.
Hold on, y'all. Come on.
And you can put that blame on me.
Hi, baby. Chill while you can.
And you can put that.